Unnamed egg. Interesting. Oh, whoa, whoa, sensitivity. Whoa, buddy!
Game starts in 3, 2, 1.
Oh, there, buddy! Okay. There we go. We're good, we're good. Dude, I got you.
Fight.
Line up. Okay. Run. Why are they being bitches?
Wipe out.
Wipe out. He's a killer.
Fight.
Duke show, baby. Der der der. Get out there and help, buddy. What a duker. Oh. Oh. Oh, goddamn. Oh my god. Oh, oh. Come on, man. I'm trying to heal. Bum bitch. Not this way. Get him.
Egg hunt.
Where is he?
Wipe out. Round 3.
One egg's teabag. Follow me. Oh. Empty bag. I'm coming to help. Oh, what? The other side of the wall. What a noob. The green stuff hurts, man.
Match point.
Even I know that.
Round four.
You know? Even I know that. What up, Rick? Sorry, I didn't have chat open. Contra. I mean, I feel like I could get Contra. Unless you're asking about something else. Ball? Ball?
Nice!
Nice, JJ! Hey, I beat Final Fantasy 1, Rick. I was finding it way too hard to link up with you. Because anytime I was playing it or wanted to stream it, I knew you were either in bed or something. So I just went and did it. I don't have an emulator. I don't know why you keep thinking I have an emulator. They remastered Final Fantasy 1 for PC. Yeah, it's not an emulator. I just straight up bought the game. It has updated graphics and everything. It's just Steam.
In 3, 2, 1.
3, 2, base. I can look for Contra though. Killer packet dog? Poor killer. I should tell him packet dog's my alt account. Where'd they release it? Where can I get Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles? Siphonator. Fuck that guy. Dude, what? Dude, fuck off! Dude, fuck all these people. Up top, right above you. Or down there.
Wipe out. Nice.
Is it the old game that they are, or is it like a just a new Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles? After this game, I'm gonna look on Steam and see what's available. I'm pretty sure there's like just like just a retro game pack. Following you, dumbass. Dude, what's with all these goddamn rails? Dude, those were elite graphics back in the day. What are you talking about? Oh no. Bam in the doorway. Fuck you. Oh, what's it feel like to be sitting? Fuck off. I got rage tonight. Yeah, he keeps railing me though. Like, I hate it. Like, when. Like, don't be a pussy. Come over here and fight me. Fine if all you have is rail, and then that's all you do. But man, we have a whole bunch of other guns. Let me bust out my rail. Oh, look, it's rail guy. Fine. See, I don't mind that one. He actually killed me with other weapons. Siphonator. And
round lost. Round three.
Man. Dude, where the fuck? Fuck a Duke. Well, then you'd be really good at this game. That's all they do. All the good players, they just sit like this and they wait. Oh, let me shoot that guy. Oh, let me do it again. Oh, I'll kill him. Like, that's all they do. This is not very fun. Go get them, boys. Yeah, I just get bored with it. I mean, I don't know. I'm also not very good at, like, when I get pressured. Much as I want to fight people close, like, I'm not very good at it at all. Fuck you. Okay. Didn't mean to. Oh. Knew that was coming. All right, D2. What are you doing? Click, 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 click. I'll get him, boys. Oh. Ah! Suckers!
Too close.
Or rude. Yeah, it's because everybody cheats in this game with the whole hit scan thing. I mean, I just want to get sloppy with rockets. But every time I forward, it's roof. He must have never watched me forward. Okay, thanks. Thanks, friend, teammate. Oh. Oh. Oh, shit. Scary.
Gonna be coming back.
What a Duke. This Duke. I'm way too drunk and feeding the enemy kills like nothing. It's a great Saturday. Nope, I am alone right now. Great. That's why I said we'll look for those other games after this game. All those games take you forever. So,
match point, wipe out, round 5.
Poke. Let me over here and shoot another guy. Poke. Roof. Poke. Poke. Oh, so many poke pokes. Fuck you. You're poking me. And all these Debbie Downers over here. Dude, quit fucking fuck. Oh, there's in-game voice. You hear other people talking.
Went through portal.
Like that guy, D2. I got the portal guy, man. They can't hear me talk. I'm not pushing the button to talk to them.
Hide, 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 hide.
I didn't hide. That was my first death too.
Fight.
Where are you, buddy? Nice one. Thanks for the sympathy, Death. Dude, oh my god, I hate you. Nice. It's not gonna go well. Nice.
Round lost.
Okay.
Round seven.
We gotta pull this shit together. Okay. Where's my teammates? Looking for a team? Hello? Holler at your boy.
I
Victory.
GG, bitches.
Siphonator.
All right. Yeah. Wrong window. Right one, okay. Or start with Contra. Contra Anniversary Collection. This looks like it. See, for the small price of just $20, you too could play Contra. Oh shit, that was loud. And Super Contra. And Japanese Contra. And regular Contra. Super C. Contra 3, The Alien Wars. Contra Hardcore. Operation C. That looks like Game Boy. Holy shit, a lot of fucking games for $20. Look for Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Let's go TMNT. Wow. You can get Hot Wheels Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Donatello. Wow, look at that. Why would you want Hot Wheels? Okay. What's this one? Probably not the one we're thinking of. Shredder's Revenge. Shit, this just came out. Not even out. Comes out in 5 days. What's going on here? Is this it? Is this the one you were talking about? They re-released it? Yeah, dude, this comes out in 5 days. Yeah, this is a video. This is like a trailer. Fuck, look at April, get down. Fucking Casey Jones. Six player mode, holy shit. We're gonna have to get a bunch of people together here. On a big ass TV. Yeah, I don't think this is a remake. I think this is a whole new game. All right, let's see how much it is. Let's add it to the wish list. I can't even pre-buy it. Well, I don't know how much it's going to be. Watch another video. Hey, you could be Splinter. Yeah, I mean, it's It's older looking graphics, but I mean, it's definitely upgraded. It was clearly made to look like this on purpose. $40? How do you know it's $40? Shit. Good April. Fucking people with their microphones. Mic drop. Oh, look at that combo. You should play on your Microsoft Surface. Let's see. Turtles Shredder Revenge. Turtles Shredder's Revenge. Dude, what's this? This is for the Switch. Cowabunga Collection. This is like a Street Fighter type game. And then, Turtles, the Cowabunga Collection. Oh, that's on Steam too. Look for that. Cowabunga Collection. This isn't out yet either. They're just redoing it all. Comes out this year. Holy shit, look at all these. All these games are going to be on there. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's in here somewhere. Right? I mean, it might be this one. That's, it says arcade, so. Yeah, this looks like all the old games. Cowabunga! I remember hearing that at the arcade. Cowabunga! Cowabunga! These look Dude, they are milking the turtles this year. They are milking the turtles. Yeah, you just need a computer. Look at online co-op. Or we could do shared split screen. Full controller support. So if you want to use PlayStation controller, you can. Man, what other games can we look up from back in the day? Wait, did I add, what was that first one? Contra. Let me add that to the... Add that to the wish list so I can buy it when it goes on sale. I mean, I'm going to spend, I'm pretty much just going to play the first one, the Contra NA. That's the one we played. Up, up, down, down, left, right, left, right, BA, select, start. Yeah. Played for 3 hours and already beat Contra and Super C. Yeah, I still got it. Zelda. I don't know if that's going to be on here. Doesn't look like it. Oh my God, California. California, yay. Oh. Oh. One and two, huh? Oh my God. 1988. Oh my God, a frisbee. Oh hell yeah, BMX. All right, let's look at two. Look at these super updated graphics for two. We got hang gliding? What? I didn't play two ever. Oh, totally owned. Yeah, I think California Games 2 kind of flopped. That looked kind of dumb. So how much is number one? $5. Partial controller support. What does that mean? Yeah, that's probably why there's way better graphics. Because it waited till after the Commodore. Oh yeah. I gotta put them all on the wish list so I remember. I mean, I may buy something tonight, but I don't wanna just start buying and be like later, like, oh shit. Yeah, at least then I get notifications. Let's see here. I like a games like this. Bubble Bobble. Oh, dude. Dude. Why is there only Bubble Bobble 4? The fuck is that? I actually have Ultima. Dude, I love Bubble Bobble back in the day. What's going on here? Wow, whatever this is, I don't like it. His name's Bob. Bob, Bob, and Peg. Iolo. Dun, 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 dun. Okay. Let's see here. Where is Origin? My God, I gotta verify this shit. Hold on one sec. I never played Monster Rancher. Yeah, send the code, buddy. Where's the code? All right, here we go. You're gonna love this, Rick. My library. What? Is this not where it was? Oh my God. This is the problem with having so many game launchers. Like, I don't remember where my games are. Where the hell is it then? There it is. Get out of here. Yeah, Ultima 4. Had it 2 months ago. Played for over three hours. Oh, there's Shimino. Katrina. And now they're dead. Oh wait, is this me? Yeah, there we go. This is the same one from 64. Look, we out of here. Let me get out of here. Out of here. How do you close this? Where's the play button? Right here. I even think I named my character Robert M. Maybe just Robert. Like back in the day. Here, this is the actual game. The other one was a video. Journey onward, buddy. Look, I got Iolo. Shit. Oh, goddamn, I'm gonna lose them. Oh, got that one. Open. Open. How do you get? Get chest. Who opens? Throw Iolo out there. Oh, yeah, that's right. What's up, KQ? Oh. Yeah, this most definitely is a retro game. And save. How do I close it though? I don't remember. Maybe we just close it. Yeah. Yeah, that was a good game. I want to try and play it again all the way through. I honestly don't know if I ever beat it. That was one of those games that I used to have a notebook sitting by the computer. I don't remember if you remember the notebook, but I would take down notes and everything on, like, you know, how to mix spells and where to get certain items and where dungeons were, stuff like that. Yeah, I really want to play old school Bubble Bobble. Maybe we can find out where to buy Bubble Bobble. Not four. I can't believe there's a two and a three. Google Play. What? I could play Bubble Bobble on my phone? No way. Is it free? It looks like it's free. Oh man, look at that. That's a game right there. Seventeen inches tall. The hell are you gonna do with that? Nobody's paying $160 for 17 inches. Are they? Shit, dig dog. I mean, it's 17 inches. What are you gonna do with it? I mean, that's over a foot. Like too big to hold in your hands, but like not big enough to, you know, play like an arcade. Playable replica retro arcade game machine. Micro retro. Like, imagine it being micro and still being 17 inches. You know, what the? I don't get it. No way. Look at that. What is going on here? Oh. Like, is this in a super tiny room? If this is 17 inches, this little stool is like 2.5. Or it might be like 4 inches. Oh, goddamn. Oh, that music brings back memories. Dun 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 dun. Na 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 na. Na 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 na. Na 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 na. It's full. Dude, are you abusing your fingers on that joystick? Are you like using your like little one finger on the joystick and another one finger to get the two buttons while another person uses their fingers on the other one? On this little thing? I don't know about this. Like, the detail's great, but, like, man, there's no way. They literally made a tiny room. Yeah, imagine having two joysticks in that tiny little space. Look, I mean, they're both right here. Right there. And then, but like you go back here and like it's only 16 centimeters wide. So 16 divided by 2.5. I mean, that thing's 3 inches across. No, five, like maybe 5, 5.5 inches. Not a lot of space for two fingers. Actually, 4 fingers if you're playing with a friend. To the bottom. Dude. I'll go look at that. Is this a tiny little thing too? Oh my god. It's all the things that make your like tiny little arcade. Get those customer reviews. Oh, here we go. It's literally a quarter of the size of that woman's height in the top review. 17 inches tall. Hey, put your hand on it. Touch it. Touch it. I want to see the finger. Rick, we found tiny arcades. They're playable. This is the original Bubble Bobble, but it's only 17 inches tall. Like, what do you do? Hold on. I don't want to watch you again. 4 pounds. This is like when people used to sell, like, you know, PlayStation 2s on, here we go. That's literally how big it is. USB. So you hook up to a TV or what? Oh man, they're pissed it's not quarter of the size. How big do they think the old ones were? Oh, here we go. Here's tiny. Oh, there you go. This is a good one right here. I think this is true. This is a good tiny arcade. Oh, look, he has a certificate of authenticity. Dude, he's so happy that he won. Oh my god, you do use tiny joystick. Really loud. You can use your other. Oh, he's probably holding the camera. Oh no. Okay. Second board. Yeah, it's cute, but I don't know about that. If you're gonna get your friend in there with you should use both fingers. Two people, four fingers. Hey, look, his thumb's up in there. Like, his thumb could be on the one joystick and his left thumb, right pointer finger. Either the other guy's gotta be left-handed or it's gonna get tight in there, you know? I don't know. Maybe I'm just making a big deal out of it. Also, I feel like you got too much money if you're going to buy replica change machine. Like, what are you doing? The box. It looks like a change machine. Apparently, they made enough of them that it's prime eligible. Like, you can get this, like, what? Monday. The old NHL games? Let me look. I actually think EA sold their library to or put it on Steam, so. Okay. EA NHL and it brought up Madden. Actually, Origin does. Owns EA. Oh. What? I don't want people. I want games to the store. Where's the search button? Search games. Oh. Did I say search games? Dude. Sports. I got the newest FIFA, Rick. 22. I haven't played it yet, though. Dude, there are no NHL games here. What's going on? You got Madden, FIFA. It, F1? Or did I miss it? I don't think I missed it. Yeah, nothing. I installed it and uninstalled it to put something else on that I don't remember what I put on. Oh, the Final Fantasy games that I'm going to play. Come on. Yeah, Final Fantasy VII Remake and, this is the prequel to Final Fantasy 1. So this is like Final Fantasy 0.5. Two-player RPG we have for Sega. Sega RPG. I think we had Phantasy Star 2. That's not the one you're thinking of. We had Sword of Vermillion. Probably not. We did have this one. Fuck, this guy played through it in 11 hours. Ooh, this is the good part. Dang, man. Oh my god, I remember this game. It's dark. We should use a candle. Oh, he ran away from that. This game was great. Oh, he edited out the encounters so that it would not take so much time. That makes sense. Let's see. So we had two, I believe, which was right here. You remember this game? Blue cover. You remember King's Bounty at all? I don't think we had this one. Or was it Might and Magic? Let's see. There's Phantasy Star 1. That was on like the Sega Master System. That was before Genesis. War Song. Oh my god, this is my favorite. You remember War Song? I don't think this is the one you're thinking of. Holy crap. This is like War Song 2 also. War Song Genesis. Yeah, this game right here. Oh my god, this music too. Tell me you remember this game, Rick. This is the opening scene, or the opening encounter. Where the castle's getting rushed. Man, music for video games was so good back then. Where can I buy this game now? This game was so underrated. Great music, simple, good storyline. Oh yeah, true. Where do I got? I want to buy this game. Nice. Reminded you of Ultima. Was that turn-based, you think? I mean, it wasn't Final Fantasy, was it? Oh. Buy. Where can I buy? He kind of want to play Sword of Vermillion. Mike, get off me. Ah, get off me. Over 50 games. What are the 50 games? Is the one I want to play one of the 50? Yeah, okay. Oh, look. Warsong's not on there. Golden Axe, remember that? That was a good one. Altered Beast. Sonic, Streets of Rage, we played. There's Sword of Vermillion. Oh man, Toe Jam and Earl. Toe Jam and Earl. I wonder if that's on Steam. Oh jam. Oh shit. Here we go. It's a dollar. Oh my god. It's a dollar. Oh my god. Sega Mega Drive Classics Bundle. Oh my god. $23. For all the Sega games that I could ever want. Sonic Spinball? There's Sword of Vermillion. Rick, it's a dollar. There's Toe Jam and Earl. Phantasy Star. No war song, though. Add it to the wish list. Oh, wait, you can't. What? Apparently, I already have some of these. Bumps. Gain ground? I don't even know what that is. Or song. Nothing. What other one should I add to the wish list just in case they're in different bundles? Sword of Vermillion. Oh yeah, Sonic Spinball for sure. Look, that one's so good, it's $5. All the other ones are $1. Oh, Dr. Robotnik. All the Sonic games are $5. Oh, what was that one Bass game we used to play? Black Bass. Black Bass. Let's do a search for Sega games. Sega. 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 Genesis. These are the same thing, right? Oh, this is good. Are these different? Oh, these are VR supported. What? Why do I have the one that's VR? Oh, maybe it's, I don't know. I'll click on this one, see what happens. This is the one I just. Okay. The little button. Ugh. Ugh. All right. Jump back over to the game. I bought it all. We'll get more shooty in. My Steam, there it is. How do I know what games I have? Like, I think this is just. Oh, let's find out. Let's just find out. I don't have enough space. How do I not have a gig and a half of space? Holy crap. I'm gonna have to talk to Lady Drag on where to buy hard drives. I still didn't figure out where I could buy Warsong. Let's figure that out. War song Genesis ROM. WildROMs.com. And this looks shady as hell. Do not recommend. If I want to spend money, like, let me spend money. Then I feel like I'm actually, like, I don't want the actual game. I want to just play the game. I don't know what to Google to figure it out. Rico. Be kind, please rewind. Oh man. I want so bad. All right, Warsong Trico. Oh. Play. Free borrow and streaming. Internet Archive. I don't know what's going on there. Why can't there just be like a click to buy now? Maybe I'll ask in Discord. Where to buy old Sega Genesis games digitally so I can play right now? A game called Warsong in particular. That'll get them. Why isn't this game filled yet? Holy shit, cat. Come on, two people. You should be able to get at least two Wipeout games going on a Saturday night. Yeah, Tank's being an asshole. Like, really big asshole lately. He's getting super aggressive. I think he wants to get outside, like, really bad. All right. Where are all the peeps at? Does she like the slice of the screen open? I don't really remember her doing that here. She would wait for everybody, the other cats, to slice them open, and then she would just run out. Yeah, that's why I was just freaking out. Like, he tried to, I have a little thing next to me so I could put my leg up. And I put a blanket on top of it. And right now, Nino is sleeping on it. Yeah, sure. Until Tank like tried to jump up there, and then they fought like for like 3 seconds until I yelled at him. Yeah. Okay, one more. Come on, guys. One more. If I can carry this group of people. Nino's like two tanks, like two cats. Yeah, you are. All right, let's go.
Wipe out.
Where are we going? Vote. Let's go to the furnace.
For
Fight.
Okay. We'll do the Rick approach here, where we just sit back and just... sit back and rail, right? That's all we do. One over here, I think. Get down, holy shit, cat. Get down. Oh my god, get down. Wall.
Round two.
It was not a nice try. I was AFK. But thank you.
Fight.
Yeah, dude. Like, anytime he thinks I have food, I have an empty plate in front of me. So he thinks there's food on it. Which is hilarious because, like, the plate's been here for, like, an hour and a half. But, like, he just now realized it's here. So he jumps on my chair, jumps, you know, and then crawls up on my back, like, and like thinks he's gonna be sneaky by like crawling up and over me, even though he's crawling on me. But then like he realized, oh well, that's not gonna work. So he like, I don't know if you've seen my setup, but he climbs up on top of my computer tower, and then like he's fucking standing like on the power button, and like sometimes he'll just turn the fucking computer off on me. It's like there aren't many fucks to give for him. Like, he just wants the food, just wants, I don't know, because I, it's literally like, I don't know, fucking barbecue sauce, ketchup and crumbs. You. Big smiley. That makes it better. Like, you say one negative thing, but as long as you put a smiley after, like, you're good peeps, you know? Oh, man. Stoned egg.
Fight.
All right, we're gonna win from here on out. Oh, how'd I miss that? What the fuck? I couldn't move. I was moving my mouth down and nothing was happening. Oh my god, get him! He's so low! Go get him! Oh my god. Guys, 3-on-1. Holy shit. Missed it, almost missed it by 0.1 seconds. We rock, team. Okay. We almost didn't rock, team. Yeah, Team Pepsi, baby. Buddha. Buddha, Buddha, Buddha. Buddha, Buddha, Buddha. Well, so look, fucking teamers, fucking teamers. Man, I don't approve. Damn, Buddha, heal. Oh, wait, you don't have one. I got you, buddy. You're gonna die up there. How did I jump up there and I was the one that fucking got... I gotta put a nice smiley in. Cause now I'm not a dick. That's how it works. Shut the fuck up, big smiley. That's just how the internet works. That's just how the internet works. Pink gun.
Egg hunt.
Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Me.
Fight.
Dude, see? Fuck. Did my friend die? Or did he leave me? That's the part I really like. Over here, guys. Oh my god. Thank you. I didn't even see that guy. Oh, fuck off! I don't know where the people are. They're over there! Kill Mike! Trail, God trail. Yes. All of that, yes. You have a heal. Who's your heal ball? Alright, he's a stone day. There you go. That's the stuff right there. I gave up on it. Hashtag didn't need it. Hashtag can't rocket jump. I'll find them, guys.
Match point. Wipe out. Round 7.
AFK bloop. For all the... What?
Fight.
Yeah. What's it feel like? What's it feel like, Kev? I'm gonna grab some of that. Lol. Fuck you. Nice! Buddha! Buddha, Buddha, Buddha! There he is, guys! Kill him! Oh my god! Railed him, guys! Nice, that's a great game. GGEZ. Road to Red Egg. I don't remember what that Red Egg's called. Buddha for the win. Buddha, 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 Buddha. Oh, I see you just waiting back there. Yeah. Staring at that plate. Waiting for your time to pounce. Come on, guys. One more, one more. Yeah. Road to Red Egg, you know?
Wipe out. Map vote.
Not Toya, man. I don't want to fly off the map. Not ready for that. I'm not about that life.
Game starts in 3, 2.
Oh, poor Buddha. I gotta own Buddha now. Oh, you.
Fight.
I can't believe I missed that. Who wants this? Oh, not me, not me. Holy shit, hit somebody. I didn't make the teams, man. Yeah, it's the smiley faces, man. That's what makes me not a cocksucker, you know? That's how we do. Oh. Wow.
Kill if you can.
I cannot. Hey, throw my little ball. half as fizzy 11. Egg tea bag, egg tea bag, egg bag.
Her damage, Kevin. It's like identical.
Fight. It's an R thing. Man, we're getting the server all smiley. A smiley server. No D's allowed. Somebody say it. Heal if you can. Oh, he's full. Never mind. Do I like facials? I like taking rockets to the face. I see one coming at me and I move into it. Behind you. That was quite the ping jump there. Wall. Did I miss that? F, man! Man!
Let's meet up.
Yeah, big meat, big meat. Oh, your head. Food, duh. Round four. Man, I'm gonna be red. I wish I remember what it was called. Felt good. Guys, help. I need help around here. I'm doing everything I can. Yeah, that's me. Killing all the people. Round That's a great game, guys. Siphonator. Out here trying to carry. I'll go over to LA. Let's go. Let's go play in Los Angeles. Los Angeles. All right, well, I think we have a couple minutes. Try and find this game. It didn't work. There we go. Play game online. That's everything I've wanted. Is this real? Play classic games. Are you gonna steal my money? Play classic games. Play dot classic. Play classic dot games. Okay. Is this website real? That's got to be a thing, right? Yeah. Okay. Play games. Dot. Classic. Is that. Play classic dot games. Classic. Damn it. Let's do a rescan. We should do a rescan. I want to rescan it. Do that. Please. Are you doing it? 3 seconds ago. Okay. Seems legit. Okay. Click start now, add extension toggle for Chrome. Oh, so you play around on the website. All right. Click add to Chrome. Click add extension. Okay. I'm probably installing viruses as we speak here. All right. Okay, we're good. Yeah, we're totally good. Play online. I don't. Dude, I didn't even like put money in.
Grammarly makes communication at work one click simpler.
Why is it so loud?
Whether you're looking for a
how do I turn the sound down? Okay. No way. Holy shit, why is it so loud? Where's the start button? Oh my god, full screen? Okay. I don't know how to do this. Saving state. All right, so F3. Those are all the F buttons. All right. I haven't even made an account. Like, this is getting a little, What's going on? Why is nobody playing this? What happened? What happened here? What are the controls? Yes, yes, she has cookies. Everything's Sonic. Adam says the... Oh. Heard of this site. Adam's talking to me in Discord. He says he used to play on this site all the time when he was in school. The X and C. I didn't click the ad. I clicked skip the ad. Where's the pause button? That's too fucking good. Okay, we'll save that one. I'm so old, I don't know how to bookmark. Favorite? Bookmark. Done. Let's go. Okay. And there's still nobody playing Diabolical. Okay. Okay. What's the catch here? Come on. Where'd all the people go? It looks like this one's gonna end pretty soon here. The hell? Arch Lennox is in here, and he's also in here. How is that possible? How is that possible? Oh.
Wipe out. Map vote.
Let's head over to that one map called not Dynamo. Please not Dynamo. Hey, we're gonna go play on Dynamo. That's cool.
Game starts in 3, 2, 1.
Okay, buddy, let's do it.
Yeah. Yeah, hashtag rotten egg bot, man. A damn back door. Go get them, boys. One. 2 3
Round 2
3 it was. Stuck in the ceiling? What a jip. Okay. What the fuck?
Typhonator.
Just the way we planned it. But no Eggbot. Yeah, good idea. Yeah, that's me. That me. Let's go.
Fight.
Imagine musting mic, like having the mic, like your mic, must mic. Like you just have to mic. There are a lot of them there.
Peggy.
Damn.
Round lost. Round six.
Okay, 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 we got this. Fuck.
My God, you need to hit that. Up there.
Wow. Holy shit. Oh. Oh no. We'll play all the servers. We play all the servers. Chiefs game. Oh yeah, Chiefs still around, huh? What a guy, that Chief. What a guy. Yeah, where the hell is everybody? It's not even late. Alright. Let's see. Let's see what other games are on that website. There's gotta be like a Warcraft 2. Mario typing. Shit, Argon Trail. Buy us a beer. How do I do your control? All of the games. Play classic dot games. Change it back. Yeah. They have F to my computer. Play classic. Games. Roll. Excellent question. That's the only questions you guys got. Play old games. All right, so there's definitely a whole thing here where like find your favorite game. Oh shit. Way old risk. Oh, what was that one motorcycle game? Not that one. Oh, where like you're racing and you could punch the guys next to you as you go by? Oh, what about Base Wars? Oh shit, that's an old game. They call it like Super Base Wars or something like that? Super Base for baseball?
Hey,
Yeah, this is it. Base wars. Two innings. No way. I think I remember Super Base Wars. But I'm gonna wait and find out. Like, if there's a close play at the base, like, you guys have to fight. Yeah. Wow, nice curveball. Wow. Nice hit. What? Holy shit. There we go. Yeah, here's the fighting. What the fuck? And where are the people? What is this?
He says that he's been misreading signals and has had to slow down lately. And he claims that his part-time job is a great way to meet women. Please welcome Ray Bennett.
Oh, Ray.
Ray, how are you? Excuse me. So you have this great job that helps you meet women.
Yeah, and actually.
Are you a bartender, a disc jockey, or what?
Better. I'm part-time. I promote for rock and roll bands on the Sunset Strip, and I just have the option of just meeting women all day long.
Yeah. Wow, Ray.
Promoting rock and roll bands on the Sunset Strip.
Yeah, you know, pass
like
out
Gazzards
flyers.
Or places like, what is it?
Gazzari's, the Troubadour, the Roxy.
So
I'm just out passing out flyers all day long. Yeah.
Have any of these women that you've met ever turned into a serious relationship, or is it all just kind of superficial?
It's superficial, but gotta tell you, if I've had like 40 or 50 like one night stands, just meeting these women on a strip.
I don't ask you to define that. I just take your word. And you say you had to slow down.
Yeah, usually because I'm with these women, I'm usually a very aggressive person, but I usually now.
Holy shit!
For years, I let them do the initiating. Because, you know, I've been slapped like a couple of times. It's like, whammo, whammo. And they're sitting there going, I go, what'd you do that for? He goes, I'm not ready for it. So I just like, I let them do the initiating.
Uh-huh. All right.
Well, okay. Let's take a look at the women that Ray had to choose from. Now, remember, you're going to.
All right, Ray, what's going on here?
First, there's Maria. She enjoys dancing and miniature golf. She thinks that there are some great places to meet men, like bars, beaches, Navy bases. She usually dates once a week, and she says that good looks are not a priority for her. And here's what she's looking for instead.
Well, hi, Maria.
An honest, sincere person. Someone that can talk to me, doesn't have to yell at me, can tell me whatever he wants to tell me, because I'm going to either take it and deal with it as I can, or... The door's right there if you don't like it.
Next door. Yeah,
Maria.
Regularly, she loves music. She'd like to meet a man who is talkative and considerate with a firm chin and larger hands. We asked Dawn if she usually kisses on a first date. Here's what she said.
Firm. What?
you know, I really liked the guy and I felt he really liked me, I would kiss him. I wouldn't do anything else, just like a little peck or something. I don't think it's too good to, you know, just go all out and start making out on the first date. You don't even really know the person.
Finally, Darcy says that sometimes she goes to nightclubs by herself. She describes herself as, quote, wild at times. She says that lately she's been losing interest in the men that she's been meeting after 2 weeks, or the men that she's been meeting after, I suppose, she's been with them for 2 weeks. And it seems that a lot of guys approach her at work, and here's more on that.
Auto parts store cashier.
Unfortunately, you have to sift through those, too. You know, once in a while, you'll get someone who will just be completely covered with oil and grease, and he'll just look at you, ooh, baby, you know, will you go out with me? And I'm like, I don't think so. 1-900-GET-REAL, you know?
Those are the three women Ray had to choose.
1-900-GET-REAL.
Decide who you would match him up with if you'll do that now.
Three. We'll be back at 2 and 2.
Happen on their date, we'll do it. 2 and 2. Be right back at you.
We'll be back in 2 and 2.
Ray's going to tell us who he selected.
I picked Darcy.
Haven't seen each other since their date. We always hear both sides. Wiggy. Well, Darcy, I'll get it. It's Wiggy, right?
Yes, it's Wiggy.
Yeah, nice to have you here, Darcy.
Thank you.
Make yourself at home back there, and Ray will start us off.
We met up at the 7-Eleven.
You met at the 7-Eleven?
Yeah, she came over to the 7-Eleven, because if you live in Hawthorne, it's...
There's only Mr. Hollywood would do it.
Yeah, why not? So we met at the 7-Eleven, and I looked her over. She was wearing some nice, you know, Hollywood...
You looked her over?
Yeah, she came up in the car, looked her over, had some really nice sunglasses on, driving gloves, which was kind of neat, and I go, okay, this is great. I liked it.
And what did you think of Ray when you saw him, Darcy?
He was dressed really casual in shorts and like a tank top. He kind of looked pretty dorky. I don't know.
Well, Ray, so...
Oh,
yeah. So what are you, jumping her car or your car?
Yeah, we jumped to the car, and she did all the driving. She came down from Lancaster. We went down to Hermosa Beach. Then we found out.
Does this seem romantic to you at all, this whole procedure?
Kind of, sort of. It was like more of a friend. It was more of a friendship kind of thing.
So you're down in Hermosa, and you're doing what?
We went down to find a nice place to park. Then she goes, hey, you want to see my whip? I go, did you bring it? I go, yeah, I brought the whip. So she lifted up the trunk, and she brought out this whip. And as it's in there, she starts twirling around. Then I set up a couple of Coke cans out there, and she just went, wham, and it snapped it right off. It was great.
Darcy.
Yahoo.
What's going on?
So not just another pretty face.
Just not a pretty face. One of the whip.
So is this like a bull whip, like one of those 12-foot bull whips?
Yeah, it's a 9-foot leather bull whip. Exactly. You get it at a horse and feed shop.
You what? At a horse and feed shop,
right,
yes.
Uh-huh.
And what? How does this come in handy, Darcy? Are you snapping snakes as you walk down the road, or what?
I use it for self-protection mainly. And
self-protection,
yeah,
so no one can get within 9 feet of you or their eyes.
18 feet, you know, every which way. I don't really use it on anybody. I've hit myself several times with it.
So,
what's going on?
So you had the whip demonstration. Now what happened?
Then we went down to Redondo and stuff. We had a couple of drinks down there. Then... she wanted to do like shopping and stuff. So I go, what do you want to shop for? She goes, like skull earrings and handcuffs yeah, kind of neat stuff like that. And then she goes, yeah. So we went shopping around. She wanted to get this like bustier thing. I was like a Madonna black bustier thing. And go, her favorite color is black. So I go, perfect, perfect. So she would, you know,
black
get ready for
the presence of all color.
That's it. That's it.
Just no black roses, Chuck.
Sorry?
No black roses. Everything
else. Let me write
black.
That down. So, do you go someplace after this?
Yeah, we went out dancing, a little place in Manhattan Beach. We got there early, so we just go, all right, what do you want to do now? Well, let's have a couple of shooters. Boom, 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 boom. Then, we started dancing.
It's literally described as a two-fisted drinker.
That's,
boom,
yeah,
boom,
that's
boom, boom.
Yeah, that's what you got to do.
So we went out dancing. We're 4 or 5 songs later. We were all sweaty, panting, and sticky, and, you know, just panting like dogs on the dance floor. So we came in, and we sat down. We're just looking at each other and just started blowing each other off, cooling us down there. We start you know, getting towels and stuff. It was kind of neat.
I've never had a date like this on the show. I have to admit, these are things that I've never heard before. So how did this
end? Chuck.
It ended about like 12:30. You know, we were both on the tired side, and she had to go see her dad. So what I did is have her drop me off on the freeway on ramp. It's really weird. It's great because, you know, she doesn't know her way around at all. So I was just like, here, just drop me here. You're a little tired. This is the way home. And
she drops you off on the freeway on ramp,
right?
And you walk home.
And I walk home, yeah. The reason being because
that's
she doesn't,
though,
yeah, it was, you know, 5 minutes away.
Right. I felt kind of strange about dropping him off at the freeway, but you know, he insisted that I drop him off there. He didn't want me to get lost after dropping him off at home, and then coming back and getting lost, trying to find the freeway. So it felt funny. I didn't really want to drop him off there, and I'd never done that before. But
I've never heard of anyone ever doing that before. But I guess it worked for you. So.
Yeah, it was fine. So just a hug and a kiss on the cheek, and you know, I didn't want to.
He sneaked that in, Chuck.
Did he?
He snuck that.
Yeah.
I grabbed a hold of his face, turned it sideways, and gave him.
Let's take a look and see who the audience picked for you.
Oh my God!
I guess this worked. Find out pretty soon. They picked Darcy, 52%, as a matter of fact. All the way from Lancaster. If you'd like to ask her out again,
sure.
We'd be happy to pay for it.
Darcy, would you like to get some more peach margaritas?
I'd love to.
Come on out, Darcy.
Aww. Oh, what a happy ending.
For all the verbal bravado going on here, I got a feeling that, you all had a nice time anyway.
Yeah.
So we're going to come right back with our next guest. Stay with us.
I don't know if that was the funniest love connection ever, but, it was all right. It was all right. All right, let's go. Let's see.
Game starts in 3, 2, 1.
All right, let's go.
Fight.
Did I forget how to shoot the gun? Okay. Mickey's? Mick, please? Nice, ease. Nice job, man. Ow. Ow. Might be the worst spot. Might be. Definitely wasn't a good one.
Fight.
I don't know where you are. Fuck you, Crumpet. I mean, great shot.
Easy peasy,
lemon squeezy.
Guys are starting to work together.
Ooh. Oops, this. Lol.